Ready? Oh yeah, oh, AMD's wow. Been kicked. Holding 6-0 at the moment till everyone's caught up.
Crap, I didn't realize I got AFK kicked.
Was it AFK or lights?
AFK.
Easy passes on the right. Bit of a rabbit warren to get out of this town, isn't it?
What speed are you doing, Commander?
60 into your catch up, mate, but I can see it just about here. Increasing it to 80 after the toll. Easy pass on the left. Exit coming up. Taking it up to 90. Slowing to 80. I haven't been down this road yet.
That's probably why you picked it.
You're very much was. Tight corner, shit. Or 10 turn coming up. Still doing 8-0.
Driving with my pedals and my steel-toe boots on feels really weird.
Safety first.
And again, I retired my running shoes for steel toes, so.
I tried using the pedals with shoes on once. Never again.
It's awful. Yeah, I'm a barefoot driver.
Barefoot or socks?
Oh yeah, it sucks if it's cold.
Normally I do it either barefoot, socks too, it's just I recently got in and I've been lazy and I didn't take my boots off. But I actually set up OBS to actually stream, so priorities.
This 16-speed gearbox in the Mercedes is pretty good. I haven't driven the Mercedes for ages, so I thought I'd take it for a spin.
Realize the mark had a 16.
Yep.
I might be safe editing that on my Volvo.
Very tight corner, slowing.
No, really? Is this a tight corner?
Oh. No.
There's a 180 degree turn in 20 feet.
So you're correct, it wasn't a tight corner.
It's an about
face.
It's a
face. U-turn.
Yeah.
The hairpin of hairpins. There is one tighter in this game.
Out that pylon.
I heard it. Help it.
Left hand tight turn coming.
I have to go into the single player and see if this train ever comes by. Gear would be a good idea.
Increasing at the 9-0. Roundabout. From Karen, 24 ton.
Fourteen tons of cattle.
I like that trailer, the cattle trailer.
Yeah.
The lights, I'll have three lights on it. Right hand turn and a toll. Easy pass on right side. Follow the sign to Roma, right exit. Sorry, the sign to Fire Ends, right exit, not Roma.
That moment when the gate doesn't go up and you have to slam on the brakes.
Gonna take it up to 100. We've got a Randa behind us.
Yep. Between me and Grits. He's just calmly entered the center of the convoy. Alright.
Cool. Is that a cat?
On the random. The random's hauling a mutt, yeah.
Roger.
We're doing 100, right?
Yep, 100. Take right. Do we go? Fuck. I fucked up. I went straight. Fuck. I couldn't tell which way it was fucking going.
I must have an incorrect GPS point somewhere because it's telling me to turn around.
Is there a close turnaround spot commander for you?
I'll load an autosave, mate. Might be quicker. Just keep going, I'll rejoin at some point. There's one on its barrier.
Taking this exit. Going to be holding right here. Just gonna be somewhat of a sharp turn. Holding right again. Where you at, Commander?
Service station south of Genova. Distance left 1074.
Take a small break in here.
Yeah.
I'm here, mate. You want to keep leading?
Ah, oh, okay.
You go, mate.
So one here?
Yep, I'm down to 30% fuel, that's all.
I'm just quickly taking my boots off.
Watch out.
Good idea.
They smell.
Oh, I bet they do. I'll leave them where Panda can find them and be intimidated by the smell.
Picking it up to 80. It's just because we got toll booths coming up.
Is it just me, or is Italy the only part of the game that actually has realistic, you know, highway merging lanes?
I'd have to agree.
Well, hopefully with the Germany expansion, or not expansion, the revisit, they will correct that issue.
The 2 meter merge lanes.
Are you being generous?
I can turn here off the highway.
In ATS, if they ever go up to Canada, most of our highways, literally the merge lane almost lasts for a whole entire highway exit. But I'm assuming they probably won't do any of the city highways, so they'll probably be like the Trans-Canada, but it's like probably a good 200 meters.
Going straight. There's somebody... No, they're not an issue. They're trying to park.
I have my stream up with the sound muted on the Panda's computer. Looks to be exactly 13 seconds behind.
Echo. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Echo!
You're a little fast there.
The fueling up here. Also apparently low.
At least now I'm part of the game where the map overlay makes sense on my stream.
There's three people here. At the fuel center, so I'll see what they're doing. Looks like they all just pulled out there in cars. It is a double.
To go.
Blue guy. Stingwell not there. On him,
thing. He went the other way.
I think I need to open up my stingwell and clean out the sensor.
What's it doing?
I'm
not doing.
Detect when I straighten out. Very rarely happens, but. And it's been running since it came out, so. I assume it needs some sort of cleaning in there. Doing 9-0.
Now watch, because they paved that small little dirt road in ATS, everyone's going to be asking, can you add pro mods? Can you add pro mods?
Oh, you know it.
What is the worst has it been trying to get from there just up to the Big Sur landslide? Was it like 3 hours or something? In life, in real life. I think the max ever waited in line was 2.5 hours.
Jesus.
Yep. The issue is everyone's going up to the landslide and literally just to go across that small road. Not even to literally drop off or pick up a load right away. If everyone was doing that, not using that road, there would not be that incredible line. To be honest, I thought before they would actually added a paved road with the line down the middle. I personally thought they were just going to make that road non-collision.
I thought they were going to block it off.
No, they're keeping it. All they did was just make a paved road mod.
Yeah.
I think that's their attempt to not have the admins watch it. To make their lives easier, they should have did the paved road plus a traffic light.
Coming.
Watch out.
Tack, what was our speed again?
90.
Okay.
Or whatever the truck in front of you is doing.
Did that oncoming just disappear into thin air?
He crashed.
Turn right into this hole.
Somebody forgot to tell him it wasn't the doorway to Narnia. So I
taking
just
it down to 80 for these turns.
So I've discovered our dog likes to eat Ethernet cables.
Cat 5 or Cat 6?
5e.
Good try, Command. Good try.
Is there a Cat 6? Oh, here. Fuck. Oh, shit.
There's a cat game over, apparently.
Taking that as the telltale sign of a commander flipping.
I just lighted the autosave on me and my side.
Another parked oncoming? Oh, Commander, you're way the hell out there now.
I'll catch up.
I just saw the laptop out of the corner of my eye just fly hellishly far away.
And that random disappeared.
Yeah, I think they're pulling commanders.
Anybody running a modded truck?
I have mods, but you guys would be crashing too if that was the case. The issue is they're in cars and they keep flipping.
Once I'm in range of the town above us, I'll F7 there.
Appears to be burn. I don't know if that, yeah, that's burn is the next town. Are we catching up to those cars?
No.
Now I'm in range of Genevieve.
You don't want that city.
Yeah, I don't want that.
Shit, isn't that Switzerland?
Yes, we are in Switzerland.
Cars stopped again. Down one lane.
Had to do that turn at 70.
I'll never forget that turn, because that is the first time I ever flipped my truck. Single player.
Some sharp turns there.
with that random break in the wall?
We're back up to 80.
Mm-hmm.
Just F7 the burn.
Alright.
I think you are far back there. We're entering Prince.
Oh Jesus, that train scared me.
Huh. Is it came from your left unexpectedly?
Yeah, I thought we were going to hit the railroad crossing.
Commander?
Yeah?
Are you heading the wrong way?
Oh, I forgot to remove a marker. I'm heading the right way now.
Right.
Nothing to look at. It's all good.
I need to see this. Where are you?
Too much
Too
wine.
Too late, I've turned around now. Lack of sleep, more like it.
I'm not looking at the map, I'm like... That's a lumberyard we already passed. Oncoming. Another oncoming. Two more. Holy crap, he's in my lane.
He's in the wall?
Is he?
And he...
Wow.
AOD.
Yep.
Making a right turn. Do we need to slow? Easy pass on the right. Center.
17% trailer damage.
Error reported. You're streaming, but are you recording?
Streaming. What was it, 615?
I think it was 117. I'm an idiot. They're not recording though?
No, sounds like he's just streaming.
Streaming. It's on YouTube. It's on YouTube, there is. Ooh, this autosave's gonna hurt. I'm behind Commander now. Interesting Elmer Fudd laugh.
You'll catch up because I'm heavier. And you're in a Volvo.
I am fiddling around with the instant replay on OBS, and I think I might have gotten it. I'll have to check later.
Oncoming OED. OAD. AOD.
You sure English is your first language?
No.
First language is wine.
No, I'm not sleeping because of this stupid cough that's kept me up at night.
Do they have Buckley's down there?
What's a Buckley's?
Cough medicine.
Never heard of it. I'm on prednisone at the moment to try and kill the bloody viral infection.
Well, you don't sound sick, so I'm looking for you.
Well, thank you. No, I'm not. I feel fine. It's just a stupid viral infection. It's making me cough all the time at night time.
Viral?
Viral.
Sure.
Well, that's what he says. It's not my chest. It's...
They don't really prescribe antibiotics or steroids for viral infections, though.
I've had it for 3 months. I can't shake it, so it's giving me prednisone.
Then antibiotic or a steroid?
Steroid.
Oh, okay. Makes sense.
It's a gay pride water tower. It looks like when the sun reflects off it.
Toronto's gay pride parade was
Screenshot will be...
Choices here. So many. So much. I guess we'll just do it in the back of Yeah, in that back of over. Are the pallets solid or are they movable? They're solid. How much room is left?
160.
I guess I'll just put the front of our trucks on this line that's not straight. Who does this?
Where are we parking? My drop-off's another 100 kilometers out. Jeez.
It's fine, you can shift F7 when you drop it off.
Yeah. Jeez, that turn came out of nowhere. All the damn trees are in the way. This is what Oregon's gonna look like?
Pretty cool that Vate's got a different truck.
The turn?
Drop off 70 out.
Oh, jeez.
Then you shift F7 to service and it's just across the road from where we are.
Awesome.
Get back.
The Nos Pasturage Farms, or the Pastures.
Two more jobs on that 700.
Oh, I see farm fields. I must be getting close. I mean, why is this still considered Bourges, and this is literally almost half the way to Saint Laurent? Thank you. F7 now. Very diverse truck convoy.
One of each. I'm done.
Only two that are missing are missing. Good reason.
Renault.
There we go.
I'm ready to go. Thank you, everyone. See you next time.
User disconnected from your channel.
You know that tape that they use to hold the bandage on your arm after you give blood?
Not familiar with it.
Well, it's like super sticky. They want to make sure it stays on. So, taking that piece of tape off hurts more than the needle.
Oh, the medical tape that they use to secure it?
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
Oh, I hate medical tape. It is a pain to remove.
It hurts so much more than the needle.
Yeah. I actually had to get an abscess removed on the left side of my chest. And I can't remember what hurt worse. The lidocaine needle coming in or removing those damn medical tape?
Probably the tape.
Yeah. Especially giving myself a wax job in the process as well.
Yeah, luckily my the crease of my elbow doesn't really have tear in it.
Lucky.
I can imagine if it's on the left side of your chest, you might have a bit of hair there.
Oh, I have a bit. I think the hole is still there.
One.
Actually, it's almost closed. But it's still open.
I think I should call out from work tomorrow. I do a lot of heavy lifting. I'd say don't do heavy lifting for 24 hours.
My instant replay got the video.
That's good.
How big is it? Let me check. Believe it or not, for a minute, it's only 63 megabytes. I can quickly upload that to YouTube. I don't even need to show my whole video. See if they even did the report I did a while ago. I don't even think they did it yet. They're still like over a week behind again. Even with more staff, too. So apparently overtaking on the CD road is just only a kickable offense now?
Yeah. Sure it's always been.
It rejected my file.
Well, that
MKV. And it's rejected my file again. They don't take MKVs anymore?
There are not. Maybe these are not on the supported YouTube file formats list.
Wow. I didn't realize that. Well, maybe better change that in my OBS then. Oh, luckily, OBS allows you to remux that NKB to MP4 in about the same file size. And it's still rejected! Why the hell did it reject it now? After I close my browser and re-upload it, then it takes it.
Alberta, the redneck part of Canada.
Alberta's a very big place. Very big landmass, small towns and small cities. Why? I've seen this even on cops once too. Someone fell through the roof of the attic of their house. Must be high or something.
Well, she was high and then she was on the floor.
That video good enough?
Alright, I'm getting out. By the way, OD, your cows are dead. I'm sorry.
I bet.
No, very least they're brain damage. Attack.
See attack.
User disconnected from your channel.